Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to set screen timeout on Samsung Galaxy A7. Before I start, I like to request you, please subscribe my channel by click on subscribe button. Let's have a look. First, tap on settings, tap on display. Swipe up and tap on screen timeout. By default, it's 30 seconds. You can set 15 seconds or 1 minute or 2 minutes, 10 minutes. So from here you can set screen timeout on Samsung Galaxy A7. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.